okay, and that's why they twinkle. That's why they twinkle. So what is meant by star? The heavenly bodies that twinkle are called stars. Now, sun is a star. Sun is having own light. Yes, sun is having own light. Okay, and sun is so bright, such a bright star that we can't look at sun with our open eyes. Yes, students, we can't look at the sun with our open eyes. Now, second thing. Now, what about the earth? Our earth is a planet. Our earth is what? Planet. And our earth don't have its own light. As we all are staying on the earth. Yes, earth is a planet and earth is not having its own light. Okay, now what they are doing, students? Star is the sun. Sun is the star. Okay, and the star having its own light. But the planet is not having their own light. Now, what is meant by planet? The planet are heavenly bodies that do not twinkle. Why they do not twinkle? Because they don't have their own light. They don't have their own light. Now, that's why they're not able to twinkle. That's what happened with our earth. Okay. Now, as they don't have their light, what they are doing? To get the light from the stars, what they do? They revolve around the star. They revolve around the star. Now, students, you must have gone through two words. Up, two words, wait, I'll write here on the whiteboard. Okay, you must have gone through two words here. Now, first is, no, wait, Riya, just look at the screen and don't type messages now, because if you're going to type the messages, it is very difficult me to write. Okay, so now what are these two words you've gone through? One is, revolve. And one is rotate. Now, there is a difference between these two words. Rotate, when we are taking round of ourselves, that is called rotate. Means, hum jab apne aap se ghumte rehte hai na, that's called rotate. So, our earth used to rotate. When you take a ball and just spin it, okay, the ball start rotate, okay, the ball will start. I will show you the pictures also of the rotation and revolution. Okay, my voice is breaking. Okay, I will try that it will not break. Okay, fine. Okay, students, so rotate means what and revolve means what? I'll tell you in Hindi that when our earth jo apne aap ke upar ghumte hai na, that's called rotate. And what is meant by revolve? When it starts taking rounds of sun for the purpose of light. For the purpose of light, it starts roaming around the sun. That's called revolve. Understood? I'll show you the picture for the same. Wait. Teacher, your voice is clearly coming. Swara, Sachin, Varun, thank you so much. Voice is breaking. Sakshi, okay, views. Everyone is having different views. See, I'm holding my mic in my hand now. Let me see how my voice can break now. Okay, so we'll go ahead. So students, I'll share this picture. Okay, so you can is everyone able to see this picture? If you are not able to see this picture, you can see the same picture in few minutes. Okay, so don't message me that teacher I can't see. It will take some time, but you can see the picture. Now here you can see sun, okay, and the earth taking round of the sun.
Okay, so this is called revolution. This is called revolution when the Earth is taking rounds around the sun. Okay, this is called revolution. And the when and the and the okay. And when the Earth is roaming on herself, that is called rotation. So while being rotated, the Earth is doing this revolution process also. Okay, jab rotation karti hai na Earth, at the same time the Earth is doing the revolution. Okay, so everyone understood both the words, rotation and revolution? I hope so. Yes, so is everyone is clear with rotation and revolution? Prathamesh Shinde said no. Okay. Now in the solar system, these planets are there: Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Okay, so like our Earth is taking round or doing revolution. Okay, these planets are also there for revolution. So I will show you the picture of the solar system where you can see the planets, all planets there, and how they revolve. Okay, now students, okay, I'll talk with you while I'm showing this picture. Wait. Okay, so students, here you can see there are planets, and all planets are there in a one row. I can show you. Yes, here the planets are with the name, so you can sorry, so here you can see the sun on the left side. Okay, after sun there is Mercury, then Venus, earth, beside earth you can see moon, then Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, and last one is Uranus, Neptune, and the last one is Pluto. Okay, fine. So you can see a blue line. Okay, you can see that blue line. Now what is this? Students, every planet in the solar system revolve around the sun, like Earth. मैंने जैसे बोला है कि Earth revolve करता है sun. What is for what sake they are revolve around? What is the purpose? For the light purpose, because these planets don't have their own light. Okay, so every planet in the solar system revolves around the sun. Okay, along with a specific path. So you can see the specific path of each and every planet. Okay, each and every planet is having their own path. Okay, so what that path is called? That path is called planet's orbit. That path is called planet's orbit. Okay, and you know now there is a sun. And here all these planets that revolve around the sun. Okay, this is called solar system. Okay, so we can see what we can see in this solar system. We can see sun. We can see the planets with their satellites, and we can see their orbit. Okay, orbit means what? Again, I'm telling you, each and every planet that revolve around the sun having their own path, and that path is known as planet's orbit. Okay, and this whole system where the planets are sorry, the screen is over, wait up. Yeah, okay, so this all system is called what? Solar system. Okay, so I hope everyone is clear about solar system. See, I can see many of the students join the class now. So again, I will repeat the same. Okay, so those who understand the same, please pay attention, and those who are not able to understand, yes, Mara, right, beta. Okay, please be attentive in the class. Again, I will share the yes, very good. Okay, so again, I will share the same screen because I can see many of the kids join now. Okay, so students, okay, fine. So everyone is knowing that sun is star, okay, and there are planets. Now, which are the planets there in the solar system? So there is Mercury, there is Venus, there is Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Now you all can see all these planets in this picture. See, at the left hand side there is sun, and everywhere the names are also mentioned, so you can understand that there is sun on the left hand side, then Mercury, Venus, Earth, and then Mars. Now here everywhere you can see this blue line. Okay, now what is this blue line? Now students, this is the path of that planet. For what this path is now? Now this planet revolve around the sun. What is mean by revolve? That planet is taking round of sun for the sake of light, because planets do not have their lights, yes or no? So what they do here, they revolve around the star. They revolve around the star, okay, so that they can get the light. Okay, now as our earth don't have a light of its own, okay, so earth is getting light from sun, yes. So they are having their own path, and that path, that blue line, is the path, the way. Path means what? The way they used to revolve around the sun. Okay, so this path is called orbit. This is called orbit of the planets. This is called planet's orbit. We learn up to the solar system. So what we come to know now? Solar system, there is sun, there are planets. And what the planets are doing? They revolve. They revolve around the sun. Okay. And they are having their own path. That path of each planet is called orbit. Okay. The path is known as that planet's orbit. Okay. That much we understood up to here. Now next. Now next part is, students, other heavenly bodies in the solar system. So except this planet and sun, there are a few other heavenly bodies that we are going to study now. So first is, students, satellite. Now orbit, yeah, beta, orbit means what? I told you now. जैसे मैंने आपको डायग्राम दिखाया था अभी, जो अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट पिक्चर देर इज सन ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. आई विल शेयर द पिक्चर अगेन सो इट विल बी इजी. सी हियर, हियर यू कैन सी ऑल प्लैनेट्स एंड यू कैन सी द लाइंस ड्रॉन
around these planets. Here also you can see the blue line. Okay, now what is this? This is the way, this is the path from where the star, sorry, not star, the planet revolve. Okay, this is the way from that way the planet revolve around the sun. Now this is separate for each and every planet. You can see here, aap dekh sakte ho, for each and every planet the way is different. Okay, so this path of that planet is known as orbit. Understood now? I hope now you understood what is orbit. Okay, let's go ahead now. Now next, what we are going to learn is other heavenly bodies in the solar system. So first we are going to learn satellite. Now what is satellite? So students, let me tell you that what is satellite now. Now some heavenly bodies that revolve around the planets. See my statement. What I'm saying, some heavenly body that revolve around the planet, that called, these bodies called satellites. See, pehle hum log ne suna tha, some bodies revolve, means planets revolve around the sun. That we learn. But now what we are learning? Some heavenly bodies that revolve around the planets. And these bodies are called as satellites. One example you have, we have moon as our satellite. Yes or no? Moon is our satellite, and a moon used to revolve around the earth. Moon used to revolve around the earth. Okay, so everyone understood what is mean by satellite now. Satellite means heavenly bodies revolve around the planets. Satellite means what? The heavenly bodies revolve around the planets. Okay, that called satellite. Now we too have, our earth too have one satellite. We have moon. Our moon is our, we have moon as our satellite, and moon revolve around the earth. Okay, moon revolve. Now here pay attention up. See, moon is also not having its own light. Earth is also not having the own its own light, right now. Okay, so moon is also taking the light from sun. Moon is also taking the light from sun. So students, pay attention now. While earth used to revolve around the sun, moon is also there with earth to revolve around the earth. Means jo moon hai वो अर्थ के अराउंड रिवॉल्व करता है. एट द सेम टाइम द अर्थ इज, अर्थ रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द सन एंड मून इज गेटिंग लाइट फ्रॉम सन. ओके, मून डोंट हैव इट्स ओन लाइट, अर्थ डोंट हैव इट्स ओन लाइट, सो मून इज टेकिंग लाइट फ्रॉम सन. Okay, so here we learn about the dwarf planet. Dwarf planets are the heavenly, small heavenly bodies that revolve around the sun. Okay, and they revolve independently around the sun. They have their own orbit. Now, don't ask me orbit. Orbit means what? Their own path from where they revolve. Okay, now next we have, someone asked me this before the lecture, what is mean by asteroids? Okay, so before I start with asteroids explanation, I will show you the picture and then I will explain. Yes, correct. Then I will tell you about the asteroid. So students, here, look here. So what you can see here, in the middle, the brightest one is sun. Everyone can see my screen. Just look at the screen.
in the middle one, you can see sun. The name is also mentioned there, sun. Okay. Then you can see the blue one is earth. Yes.
And then at the front side of the earth, you can see Mars. Okay. Now see here, Mars and Jupiter. Okay. There is a Mars, and after in the next orbit, you can see Jupiter. Okay. Now in the middle of this Mars and Jupiter, you can see something. Yes or no? You can see something. Now what is this? This is asteroid. This is what? Asteroid belt. Now students, between the planets like Mars and Jupiter, there is a band. There is a band of numerous small heavenly bodies. So you can see here this band. Okay, the band of numerous small heavenly bodies. Okay, and they are called as asteroids. They are called as asteroids. Okay, the asteroids also revolve around the sun. So you can see the round. Yeah, here now you can see. Okay, now these asteroids also revolve around the sun. Now you understood what is mean by asteroids. See here, between Mars and Jupiter, there is a band of numerous small heavenly bodies. Okay, and they called as asteroids. Okay. Okay. So I hope asteroid is clear for everyone. I told Yes. Correct your beta. That asteroid means nothing but the big stones. These are the big stones, big stones, and they used to revolve around the sun. They used to revolve around the sun. I think last year we heard news about the asteroids, that asteroids is going to visit our Earth. You remember anyone? You can search the information about the same also. While we are at the beginning, while we are facing the problem of COVID-19, at the same time we come to know that one asteroid is going to visit our Earth soon. Okay, but then later on the asteroid changed the way. Yes, remember. Very good. Everyone is able to remember the same. Very good. Yes, 29th April. Correct. Good. I'm happy with this class because they are also having the information about, yes. Good. Okay, so student, keep it up and be in touch with all this type of news. Yes. Okay, so I hope everyone understood by asteroids. Asteroid means what? Yes, correct. They are small stones. Yes, I can't call small stones. Small big stones are there, and they used to revolve around the sun. Okay, there is a band of numerous stones you can see between Mars and Jupiter. Okay. Let me see the chat.